Before I start, I just want to announce that this is my new room. I knew I should have showed you back from March when I first moved back here, but I just don't feel like doing a room tour because I just don't want to brag about the stuff I have, so yeah, say hello to my new room. Alright, now let's get started. This is Scott Menville. He is an actor, but mostly a voice actor. He is mostly known for the voice of Robin from the original Teen Titans and Teen Titans Go. But he's also known for his other voice roles like Matty from Captain Planet, Red Herring from A Pup Named Scooby-Doo, and Johnny Quest from The New Adventures of Johnny Quest. He also had some live-action roles. His most notable, in my opinion, was his recurring role as Duan, Kimmy Gibbler's boyfriend from Full House, who only said whatever.
Whatever, 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 whatever. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate.
Now, why am I telling you this? I know you're saying, we all know that he's an actor and a voice actor and nothing else. Well, guess what? There is something else. Did you know that Scott Menville used to be in a famous band? Okay, he wasn't like in a famous worldwide band like AC/DC. It was just an underrated band known as Boy Hits Car. If you don't know who they are, I'll tell you. They are alternative metal, hard rock, and new metal band from Los Angeles, California. Formed in 1993 and still together to this day. Their original members were Craig Rondell on the 12th string and vocals, Louise Leonard on guitar, Michael Ferrari on drums, and Scott Menville on bass. Yes, he was the original member of the band. And now you're saying, oh boy, I should see one of their shows so I can see my boy Robin on stage. Well, you can't, because he left the band in 2006. And also Louise Leonard. But we're mostly talking about Scott. Well, is he in some other band? Sadly, no, because I think acting is his true calling. Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't think there's no interviews of him talking about being in a band or the band themselves talking about Scott.
It started me and a couple friends that I grew up with, and we kind of used to go to shows together, you know, like hardcore and crossover shows.
Now, why did I make this video? I made this because I want to talk about Matty's musicianship is more underrated than his voice acting career and how much of a good bass player he is. Which is why what you're about to see after I'm done talking is a compilation of him being in the band. His bass playing, music videos, live performances, and photos. What about interviews? No, sorry, I don't think there is any interviews. So I hope you enjoy this compilation, and leave a comment below of what you think about his years being in a band. I hope you enjoy. Can we ever forget love for its pain? A tragic film that forever burns on my brain. The city's sweat is staring her into her dreams. As the song skin, the filler clad in men. Let me up, take her with the fire till I can. I'll let it in a belly grip of
drops in sky, born from cloud-like. now lay and die. As the sky soak in faces, then spits a little compassion. Dusk approaches the city's carnivorous, moist with sweat, like ants who eat us and devour everything but this mouth. Sings of the glorious fetus tucked deep inside the rafts of blood. Sometimes the avenues and the streets and shadow dallying, it seemed to love a little less. Seemed to love to chew on
teach for some man.
You're like a man without skin. Everything that touches seems to hurt him. And he says, maybe I'm just a person. If we fall into our center, we'll become free. I myself can use a little clarity. Cause I am
full of you. I am so full of me. I am so full of these words. I don't tower up the sneezing. I am so full of love. I am so full of hate. I am so full of these feelings. And tell me every which way. Everything that touches seems to hurt. And he says, maybe I'm just a person, but I'll visit you if you let me. Sounds like a man without skin. Everything he sees seems to touch him. And he says, and no wonder why should love a man. I said, I'm the guy that did.
Have a great day.
Celebrating individuality.
And as much as we are all individuals, we are all the same for one thing. Each and every one of us has a dream in our heart. It's been our dream for 9 years to play this festival. A lot of people told us we'd never make it, but we did. So don't listen to anybody that tells you no. Your dream is everything to you, man.